Hello, my name is Andrew Talovich, and I work on the Windows Servicing and Delivery team at Microsoft. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for February 2025. First, let's look at some highlights from this month's update. We've improved the previews and animations that show when you hover over apps on the taskbar. If you need to change your time zone, you can now do so through the date and time settings page without needing to be an admin on the device. If you have a device with a neural processing unit, an icon will now appear in the system tray when you use an app that supports Windows Studio Effects. We fixed issues related to File Explorer and mouse performance, and made changes to ensure that Auto HDR, USB cameras, Wi-Fi snipping tool, and power settings work as expected. To learn about other changes, improvements, and new features, read the full release notes at aka.ms/windows11/release-notes/2502. Now for a short tip. Did you know that Windows 11 accessibility features are available before you even log into your device? To get started, choose your user account, then locate the accessibility icon, typically located in the bottom right corner of the screen next to the power and Wi-Fi icons. Selecting the icon will bring up a quick menu of accessibility options that you can toggle on or off, including magnifier, contrast themes, narrator, voice access, on-screen keyboard, sticky keys, and filter keys. Turn on magnifier to make things on the screen easier to see, or turn on contrast themes to make the text on the screen more readable. After you've made your selection, sign into your device as usual. The accessibility settings you selected will still be applied. Once you sign in, you can fine-tune your experience using the accessibility settings in Windows 11. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Send us feedback in the section provided on our release notes page, or leave us a comment on this video on our Windows Community YouTube page. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.